second one, Glenn. I thought you liked those real rough, tough, save the world kind of men.
No, I like much more ordinary men like you.
Glenn, believe me, I'm not ordinary.
No, I didn't mean you, obviously. Not you. But just, you know, I like much more ordinary men. Like you.
Thanks. Rats.
What?
Definitely out of here.
Are you feeling all right?
Moths.
Moths?
Yes, cast is overrun with them.
Really?
You're proud of him, really, even though you complain about him constantly.
I am not.
You are, I can see in your face.
What's he actually doing?
Trust me, Morgana, I won't tell anyone.
We'll walk in your shadow.
Go! I'll never forget this.
You're a good friend.
He is your destiny. And he is your doom.
You tried to poison me.
I didn't want to. I could find another way.
There is no other way.
It's over, Morgana.
Has it just begun?
She is the darkness to your light.
Blame myself for what you've become.
Then you must be courage. Magic has arrived. Strength has arrived. The trio is complete.
Poetry, that's the best you could come up with.
Oh, what did you want me to say?
How can you believe this? Agraven has made this story up.
Shall ignore that last comment.
Because he's your uncle, you will not see who he really is.
Merlin! I've had my heart broken enough already today. I don't want to lose another friend.
Merlin!
What is it, my lord?
Find me that dollop head. I have a council session to attend to. Does he expect me to dress myself?
Fetch Merlin from his chambers.
He's not there.
Check the armory.
I've done that.
And the stables?
No sign of him.
Where else could he be?
You tell me.
When did you last see him, my lord?
Last night!
You'll pay, Merlin.
What's going on? What's this about?
Nothing.
We need a skilled physician, not a boy.
His name is Merlin.
You all right, Merlin?
I thought I told you to leave.
I wasn't talking to you.
I don't believe you.
Merlin!
What do you think you're doing?
We caught the boy behaving suspiciously, sire.
Merlin.
Leave him alone.
Merlin is my servant. He has my absolute trust. If you have a problem with him, you come to me. Do you understand?
This is not the place to be alone. I'll be fine. I'll just pack the rest of my herbs and I'll be on my way.
No.
Staying with us, Merlin. And the sorcerer's happy-handed.
Thank you.
What do they call you then?
Gwade.
Hello, Gwade.
Oh!
Not enough, friend. You look terrible.
Likewise.
All right, Merlin. I stepped in to protect Merlin.
You should know I'll be there for you. I'm 23 and my folks are getting old. I know they don't have forever and I'm scared to be alone. So I'm thankful for my sister, even though sometimes we fight. When high school wasn't easy, she's the reason I survived. I know she never leave me and I hate to see her cry. So I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that I'm always by her side. I wrote this verse to tell her that the world's not perfect, but it's not that bad. If we got each other and that's all we have, I will be your brother and I'll hold your hand.
You need to get out of here. The king's ordered me to arrest you.
What?
Katrina's accused you of taking her seal.
But I didn't.
You don't want to know, and you haven't got time to explain. If you value your life, you'll leave Camelot right now.
But she is a troll. She's trying to set me up.
We've been through this.
I'm telling the truth. I saw her.
I don't care. You need to leave, Merlin.
Sire!
Go.
Go!
They found Merlin's trail. They say he's heading to the northern borders.
I'm sure he'll outrun them.
What if he can't? Uther won't show him any mercy.
Try not to worry, Gwen. Destinies were entwined.
Will you ever return?
That I cannot say.
Till next time, then. Sir Lancelot.
Something in the orange tells me we're not done.
I was acting. Or was I?
Anyways, pick up the fucking phone! You stupid bitch! Where the fuck are my children?
What is it you want?
Waiting all these years for the arrival of a new time, the time of the once and future king,
I froze. I didn't know what to do, but I can promise that now that I am king, I will do everything that I can to prevent anything like this ever happening again. I'm truly sorry for what happened to you.
Fair enough. Yeah, I mean, fair enough. I'm a little lost, but fair enough.
You know, like, I have no fucking clue what you just said, but hell yeah, man. I'm gonna speak my truth.
But fair enough. That's... My God, in God to trust, but we never really know what got discussed. Click, boom, let it happen. And no one else is in the room where it happened.
Alright, Merlin.
Hey, do you want me to kill that guy for you?
I was having a dream about eating a cheese that tasted of apple pie.
God save you.